Good morning, Rebels. Today is Monday, October 2, 2023, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Brian, and I am a senior here at Savannah. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Rebels, are you interested in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance for Rebel TV? We'd love to have you. Please scan this QR code to fill out the Google form, and the Rebel TV staff member will reach out to schedule you. Have a great day, Rebels!
Good morning, Rebels. Do you enjoy poetry or prose? Do you enjoy making art? Then consider submitting your work to Dial Magazine, a literature magazine created by AUHSC students for AUHSC students. You can submit writing and or art with a chance to be featured in the magazine. Submissions will be closed on October 15th. For any questions, please email Dial Magazine Advisor Ms. Stewart at stewart_m@auhc.us or look for the email from the district. Good luck, creatives!
The City of Anaheim is hiring recreation leaders. If you are interested in starting your career with the city, please come by the Student Center or Ms. Sarai's office next to the ASB window. Some of the different areas you can work for are in the after-school youth programs, the community centers, the nature center, and more.
Rebels, need a little help in your classes? Good news, virtual tutoring is back. Savannah's awesome tutors, Brandon and Lucia, are here to help you from home. Tutoring is available through Google Meet on the following schedule: Mondays from 5 to 6:30 p.m., Tuesdays from 6:30 to 8 p.m., Wednesdays from 7 to 8:30 p.m., Thursdays from 6:30 to 8 p.m., and Fridays from 4 to 5:30 p.m. Tutoring sessions are available at bit.ly/savvirtualtutoring2023-2024, or you can scan the QR code. You must use your school email to access the tutoring session. Good luck, Rebels!
Seniors, UCLA is hosting its open house on Saturday, October 14th. Students and families will have an opportunity to take a campus tour, participate in a variety of presentations that will focus on admission, financial aid, scholarship, and living on campus. Students will also be able to learn more about departments and programs that support and ensure student success during the academic and resource fair. Registration is required. Look for the email from Ms. Pontiel or scan this QR code.
My name is Heidi.
And my name is Brian.
And we are both Link Crew leaders here at Savannah.
Now, you may be asking, what is Link Crew? Link Crew is a club here on Savannah dedicated to helping out you freshmen. We're here to help out through participating in events and also getting you guys more involved in school.
If you have any questions that you'd like us to answer, please scan this QR code here and fill it out. Also, if you'd like to check out our Instagram is linkcrew.shs. Thank you.
Rebels, good news! The deadline to turn in your creative piece for PTSA reflection has been extended. You have now until Friday, October 6th. Be sure to submit your entries to the Family Center in Room 3. Good luck, Rebels!
Hey, Rebels, are you in 9th, 10th, or 11th grade? Interested in visiting Fullerton College to learn more about their campus and programs? Join us as we head there on Thursday, October 26th. If you would like to attend, sign up by going to bit.ly/savfcjumpstart or scanning this QR code. Hurry, spots are limited. You must sign up by October 13th.
Attention, Rebels. There's an interact meeting today in Room 13 at lunch. Hope to see you there.
Hey, Puente students. Puente will be having their first general meeting Tuesday, October 3rd, during lunch in the Student Center. This meeting will have important information, such as events and field trips. Don't miss out.
There will be an RSVP general meeting today at lunch in the choir room. See you there.
Attention Rebels. We will not have a general APIC meeting today during lunch. Instead, students who are going on the field trip, please join the mandatory meeting on Wednesday, October 4th in room 59 in the World Language Wing. We will talk about the logistics of the field trip. Please show up on time. Thank you.
Rebels, it's hot outside. Come enjoy a fruity paleta every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at the ASB window. They're only $3 each. Get one today.
Attention freshmen, join UCI's Saturday Academy of Law. The Academy is designed to help students develop stronger critical reading, writing, and speaking skills, while providing students with the opportunity to learn about exciting careers in law. You will meet judges, attorneys, and law enforcement officials. The program starts in October, and transportation is provided. For more information, see your counselor or scan this QR code. Hurry, the application deadline is October 7th.
Rebels. See what the buzz is about in College Talk. We are having our final College Talks in October, so don't miss out. Scan this QR code to sign up today.
Join Savannah's award-winning band and color guard for music, food, and fun on Thursday, October 5th at their fall concert. This awesome event will take place at 6:30 p.m. at Kennedy's Performing Arts Center. Hope to see you there.
Attention link leaders, please come to our meeting on a Friday, October 6th in room 900. We will be discussing upcoming events and have ice cream. Be sure to wear your link crew shirt or sweatshirt. See you there.
Hey juniors and seniors, got a great idea for prom's 2024 theme? Look for the email from Ms. Herrera or click here to send your idea to ASB. Stay tuned, Rebels.
Congratulations to September's Adaptive PE Students of the Month. Francisco Frankie Rodriguez was on fire this month. Every day he brought great enthusiasm and effort to the best period of the day, dominating kickball and sharks and minnows. Frankie is a super laid-back guy who is incredibly kind to everyone he encounters, and the PE class just wouldn't be without him. Desiree Desi Campos. Desi is first period's MVP of the month of September. She is always giving great effort in PE with a smile on her face. She is the bee's knees in our boat race competition and is a certified black belt in kickball. She's also a BTS superfan. Great job, Rebels.
The Rebel cross country team traveled to the Central Park Invitational this weekend and represented. 15 different runners earned individual medals for top performances in their respective races, and the boys' sophomore team won third place overall in their races to earn a coveted surfboard trophy. Good job once again, Rebels.
Welcome back to AUHSD Spotlight, your weekly source for some of the latest and greatest happenings in and around the Anaheim Union High School District. In this episode, we'll be shining a spotlight on the market at Anaheim and a fashion show at Gilbert High School. This week was the grand opening of the brand new permanent pantry at Anaheim High School, the Market at Anaheim. This exciting initiative aims to provide a valuable resource to students, ensuring that members of our school community have access to nutritious food and essential supplies. The pantry will be stocked with a variety of non-perishable food items, fresh fruits and vegetables, and other essentials, all available for our students, families, and the community. Gilbert High School held a quinceañera fashion show with a famous Mexican designer and the family of singer Jenny Rivera, speaking to parents and students about her daughter's experience in continuation school. The quinceañera dress fashion show was spectacular. While the presence of the esteemed parents of Jenny Rivera added a touch of musical legacy to the evening. This has been AUHSD Spotlight. Stay up to date by following us on all our socials, and we'll see you next week.
That's all for today, Rebels. Have a Money Monday.
Money, money, money. Must be-